These are the Furky Dolls here at the Rocky View General Hospital in Calgary, Alberta. It's the parking garage. So ThyssenKrupp. So traction. Door close button does not work. You don't really feel anything going down and going up, except been in these before. Here you go. Let's get the other one. Yeah, see? I like these buttons. Switch.
Okay, for sure. Okay, we'll talk to this. Okay.
This one only goes to B5, and the other one goes to B6. Interesting. Now the buttons. This is probably gonna take a bit.
How long have you been waiting?
Like a minute.
Oh, that's unusual.
These are busy.
Oh, is that what it is?
Yeah, they're just really busy. I'm gonna watch. Oh, here one. One of them's here. We got some. Alright. 6. This takes an O3 key. This fire sure scout takes an O3 key. These elevators take forever to close. While we're here, let's look at you. Basic hospital size parking garage over here. It's pretty dirty. Go for one more. This takes the O1 key. Stores take forever to close. I know. I like how the charms look. What is going on? I have no clue what is up with this thing. Yeah, there are more elevators to film. Luckily. Looks like these are vandal resistant fixtures. Correct me if I'm wrong. Finally. Shit going up. These elevators are so busy. Watch the chime. There it goes. Any day now. Come on, you. There we go. There goes, and that's it. It's the other elevator. It's the chime. See, this is the one we just filmed. I don't know if it's the... There we go. Big doors. See, to some crap elevator. Watch the numbers going down. This one only goes to P3.
Talking level 3.
Oh, this one's talking voice. Don't close when it works, I like that. P4. Big bump.
Talking level 4. Main floor.
I love the voice. It's the chime right there. It's a single chime. It's the fire service switch. There it goes. And that is it. There's another elevator there as well, but this one only goes to 5, and this is the exact same as that one. That's it.